One of the key aspects that AI leaders typically miss out when defining an AI strategy for the organization is to not account for proper infrastructure for both the model training and the model deployment aspect of it. Infrastructure is also one of the expensive component in the entire AI lifecycle. And this can cause a lot of frustration for data scientists when they are training a model especially. Typically, when we deal with huge data set, a data set that does not fit into one system memory, you need to think of infrastructure that can distribute your training. There may be need when you are training complex models like neural networks or CNNs or something like that. You might have to account for infrastructure with GPUs where you can speed up the training process. And data scientists typically kind of need access to full breadth of data rather than samples. And typically when we account for only a single node training or something like that, you typically sample and you may not get the right insight as well. So think of infrastructure at the beginning of the AI strategy. A typical data scientist has to do hundreds of iteration to come at the right model, come at the right hyperparameter, and this requires ton of compute. Now the compute can be built on-premise by building a GPU farm or having a distributed training framework like Spark ML or TensorFlow, or we can even use cloud where you can spin up cloud instances for your model training. Now, when you are hiring a data scientist, even if you hire the best of data scientists, not having the right infrastructure is over here is basically you are hiring an astronaut to drive a bullock cart. So make sure you are accounting for your infrastructure that can seamlessly scale your AI initiatives and also provide multi-tenancy where multiple AI teams can come and collaborate and share the infrastructure efficiently. Thank you.